It's me, Suzanne Broughton, from Alive in Wonderland at OC Family, and I'm at the grand opening of the Lazy Dog Cafe at Tustin Marketplace. It's going to be open to the public on Thursday at 5, but we're here for a little media shindig.
Welcome to the Lazy Dog Cafe.
You gotta jump up for two feet up, put your head up for 1 feet up, but just tip.
Caliendo.
And you are?
I'm the corporate chef and founder.
I don't know if we're going to be able to hear you because the sound is like really loud in here.
It's up to a nice roar right now. We've probably got about 400 people in the building.
And there goes some food. Now I was trying to get him to yell at everybody and get all like kitchen nightmare, and he won't do it. I'll look it.
That never gets you anywhere.
No.
Never gets you
anywhere. Like the nicest guy ever.
Well, we're working hard. They're doing a good job.
Yeah.
And so there's really not much to yell out. This is our second day, and food's just coming out perfect. I'm stopping everyone here. We're checking everything, making sure that it looks good.
See? So nice. And does it look good?
If it doesn't look good, I'm turning it around.
Okay.
These are our handmade zucchini fries, which is an upgrade. And that's a blue cheese and bacon black pepper corn burger.
Holy cow.
We have our nice shaved red onions on the top. Pickle flank, fresh seasonal tomato, shredded lettuce.
Wow. I wish I would have ordered that. Now what do we... Oh.
Kung Pao tofu and sweet and spicy shrimp.
Wow. We're waiting. I'm so... What's this we got going on here?
That's our pesto hummus chicken salad with a little sun-dried tomato hummus, pesto genovese on a chicken breast, some fresh tomatoes, balsamic reduction, a little pita bread.
Now, are you making that up? That's really what it is?
I swear.
Wow.
Yeah. And somebody had it modified, so they didn't get, looks like the balsamic sauce on the salad.
Someone was anti-balsamic.
You see this
No.
So this is our sustainably farmed cast iron trout with a citrus walnut butter. And back here we've got our roasted vegetables with tri-colored potatoes. So we've got Yukon Gold, there's a little purple potato right there. We got some rose potatoes.
Wow. See, I'm not a foodie, so I didn't know that potatoes...
For the non-foodies, this is trout.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go back to my table because I think my favorite
ready. Ciao for now.